With Overwatch, being in it from the start, we've sort of, I have been part of the process of the development of Tracer as a character, and it sort of goes hand in hand, so I'm informed by the scripts for the cinematics, or when the comic comes out and you find a little bit more about these characters, and then stuff we create in the booth informs that, and it's been sort of like this process of all working together, but having characters that are so bold and so clear is really helpful when you're, you know, putting them in a new situation. For example, you know, in a battle, what we find so funny recording when I'm recording Tracer is, even if it is the absolute sort of highest stakes point of the battle, she's still kind of into it and quite positive, which is very unusual in that scenario. I mean, going back to my audition, I just thought, okay, fighter pilot, hard, kind of dark, when Tracer has such a unique personality that she has her own take on all these scenarios. And I think that's something that's really wonderful about the game, is every character has such a strong presence that is different from all the others. And I would imagine for the, like, you know, the players and people who love the game, that's great, because you can find out who you identify with, who you want to be in the game. And maybe that's not necessarily who you main when you play it, but you might, you know, love a character because of the story.